You guys looking at this as sort of like your last opportunity to sort of get that big win this year?
Yeah, like I was just walking in thinking like we went Outback Bowl, like we could say I'm not saying we could say we had a great season, but you know what I'm saying, we finished on a high note for the seniors.
How much can you take from last year's experiences? You were just a freshman last year, just that preparation, getting ready for the Orange Bowl. Can you take into this bowl prep?
The bowl game is more, you know what I'm saying, getting better, you know what I mean? Like getting better and, you know what I'm saying, having a game plan with it. So if you can't just go in, you're preparing for South Carolina, you know what I'm saying, for the whole month. You got to go in saying that you're preparing, you know what I'm saying, for your next season, you know what I'm saying, and getting bigger and, you know what I'm saying, the little details you need to work on and, you know, all show, you know what I'm saying, in the bowl game. I just know it's a blessing, you know what I'm saying, to get the opportunity to play in a bowl game, especially, you know what I'm saying, in Florida, you know what I'm saying. I always wanted to go to Florida for a bowl game, and, you know, I was ecstatic as when we heard it.
People usually kind of get excited to play on New Year's Day. What's the appeal of that? Why is that special?
Honestly, I don't know. I'm not sure about all the bowls and all the stuff, but well, we play at noon, so that should be special just because, you know what I'm saying, it's a fresh year to the start. I mean, you know what I'm saying, fresh start to the year, you know what I'm saying, you can go out with a win and get it rolling from there.